Hello, you two people. It's Grizzly Bear here. God damn it. And
What?
we're back.
What
Way
is
back,
it?
though.
I pressed Q. I'm sorry. Anyways, we're back with One Free Man and Mr. Mortensen on the forest.
Hello to the people. I am cooking some green lizards. They're just a little spoiled.
Hello, everyone. And apparently my walkie-talkie doesn't want to... Oh, it's minus one battery. I didn't realize you had battery on them. I was going to be like, thanks in it,
oh, that
just
is a
ironically.
Waste.
Yeah,
hi, Birdie.
I mean, if you ever play with someone without using Skype, you probably shouldn't be playing the game at all. Because why?
I put spoiled meat on the thing.
Let's see, we talk with like enemies, which doesn't work.
So,
okay,
if the people
spoiled
haven't
lizard.
Already realized it because it's already super obvious, I've done something differently with this episode. You can now see my face. I'm sorry.
Yay.
Yeah, it's pretty bad. I'm sorry.
If any nightmares are caused by this episode, it's your own damn fault.
I mean, it should be fine. The voice should have pretty much.
I was
going to
say they should just all sue you or something.
Yeah, just.
No.
We'll give him your his email and stuff. You just gotta you bring it to court if you really need to.
You can only sue me if my face has already been copyrighted by someone else. And if it has, this is a terrible world we live in.
Dude,
sure
I should just
happen.
Go and copyright your face as my own now. Be like, this is my face now.
I was born this way. What? That was a really good impersonation, for sure.
That's so bad.
Exactly.
I
okay,
mean,
so what not... shall we do next? Pull
well,
tennis balls off of dead bodies and throw them
earlier.
At each other?
Because I don't think there is much to do.
There's always things to do.
Yeah, but
you just have to
is there
do
anything
the right
we can
things.
Think of? Oh, that's
we
very
go into
simple.
The winter.
You just have to do everything correctly.
Winter is coming?
No, Jon
yeah,
Snow.
Exactly.
That's not.
Oh! You can throw tennis balls and catch them.
Oh.
Wait, well, can we catch them?
Dude, watch. Come here.
I'll just float a little bit. No worries.
Yep. There's Mortensen floating with a rainbow in the background. Gaze
oh
in
my
awe, people.
Take
gaze
a screenshot
and
send it
moment.
To me. Take a screenshot.
Nope, you have to watch the video to see it.
Damn it.
There you go.
I can't watch the video.
Magic.
Okay.
Oh, hey. There's a rainbow. But, like, so seriously, I'm just playing catch with myself.
Somewhere over the rainbow. All
right, I want to
if your
try
ears are
catch.
Bleeding, I'm sorry.
Come here, Josh. Josh, come here.
Okay.
I want to try playing catch with you.
Okay.
Ready?
Yes.
Yay! Yeah!
I got it!
Let's do it in the triangle. I guess this is what we're doing this
I
episode.
Missed.
Yeah, you did. All right,
let's do it in the triangle.
Okay.
Oh my god. That was a really bad
what
throw.
What the? That, yeah, I didn't
another,
even...
I have another one.
Where is it? Oh, okay.
I have one. Ready?
Yeah.
Why
yay!
Yay!
Catch! That was a horrible. I'm not aiming. I'm used to stones having like a thing on them.
It's just like elementary school where you miss the ball, so you have to go chasing after it.
Yes, it is.
That's my entire life.
Hey, aim above the person's head when you're.
Apparently,
playing.
Yeah.
Okay, we
where,
find
where
it
is
now.
Gravity is.
Got it.
Let's find a better. Let's stand right. Here. Yeah, here
ready?
Is a good spot. Oh god, that's a bit far
away,
though.
Long throw!
That was very far away, and it landed on my feet.
It
landed at my feet.
Okay.
Okay, let's try that again.
Oh,
yeah, okay. Damn it! Okay, I got it.
God damn it, Mortensen.
I got it, shut up.
Did you catch it?
She didn't.
Way to go, people. Way to go.
Yeah, I catched it. Don't laugh at me. You know what I didn't.
With drugs. And floss.
Where'd it go?
It died. Let's just pick some out of someone's bowels.
That's a wonderful image there. And there's no more
I mean, we
though.
Are literally doing that, so I have a bowl.
Well, yeah, we are.
I have
ass.
A bowl. Here. Okay. We need a bigger field. We need a bigger field.
Warning,
the word.
Tennis balls should not be taken rectally.
Okay, we'll do it here. This is a good spot.
Say that
taken
the last
rectally.
Spot.
Yeah, but there's a bunch of stuff in the way, so not really.
Or orally.
Is that G in the middle of the screen? I can't tell.
What the hell? I press A.
Okay, throw it to me. Let's see if I can catch it.
God dang, I need to look even higher up. I didn't realize how high you have to actually look up.
Yes. That went over my head.
That's a bit high. Away with this too.
You're supposed to play. Okay. You're supposed to jump.
Here, take it. I hit you right in the face. Come on.
I got it.
There's a bit of a delay.
God dang it.
Okay, Amanda. Here.
Yes, I know. Game
of this is fantastic.
I caught that so amazingly.
Might as well get a frisbee at this point. Yay! Got
nine.
It. Free man.
And now I miss.
Yeah,
yes,
and you did.
Oh wait, no, nope. You caught it.
Like, the fact that there's no crosshair makes this very difficult.
Yes, it does.
Your knee.
I got it.
Whee!
Oh. And Amanda missed. And that's game over.
What the fuck? What was that? Take it back.
You throw like a girl.
Oh!
Ooh, literally.
But you could literally do keep away, and what is that other game we used to play as a kid where you have like multiple people on one side and then the other person throwing?
Oh crap, I can't remember. I know what you're talking about.
Where it's like you two are next to each other, whoever grabs it gets to come up or whatever.
Yeah.
It used to be like the best game as a kid.
Again, I think there's only one game I played as a kid, like in kindergarten, that was freaking red light, green light.
Whee!
That was the shit.
Mine.
Boop.
Boop. I almost hit the ball. What? I was trying to hit the freaking bush. Oh, we're doing this still. Okay.
No,
we might
want to
get closer. I want to get closer.
Thank you for all of the tennis balls, tennis racket dude. I'm sorry you had a tennis racket shoved down your throat.
Chicory collected. You walked in front of me again.
Are you okay?
He walked in front of my sword while I was trying to hit a bush again. That's happened 3 times this session.
So much aloe vera.
We have random cages falling from the sky.
Where should we go?
Not here. Let's do things. I don't know. Hey, have we been at this cave? Oh yeah, this is the one you get captured. Yeah, you get captured. Derp. Wait, there's stuff down there I don't think I have, actually. And there's no enemies in the start of this cave, so I'm just gonna go around and get that and come back.
Let's go.
Why did that rope stop working? Thanks, game. I was on the rope and then it just threw me off. There might be passengers there too, so I'm just gonna check. Yeah, this is where you get the map and stuff, but I'm wondering if there's passengers that actually are listed here.
Probably.
Yes, there are a few passengers here.
Okay, I found the compass and stuff.
Hold on a second, don't go too far.
No, I'm at the compass and stuff, where it is. I have never actually used the compass, actually.
Let's see what it does. I have several times.
I can't carry any more cave map or compass.
Yeah. So, yeah.
Let's see, my cave map is not even close to complete, because that one time I died.
Oh, the compass is illuminated. Huh.
Yes, it is.
That's practical, though. I just didn't know that I have that now. Okay, I guess that's all that's down here. Okay.
Okay.
So I wanted to check if there's extra passengers, because I figured it would be.
Ooh, suitcases!
Oh yeah, and booze!
A whole lot of booze.
I have too much booze.
Well, it's nighttime now, so. Oh god, don't fall
down. And tennis balls!
Yeah, more tennis balls!
I'm keeping sight on the surface. What should we make this flag colored?
What can I make with booze?
Nothing. I don't know.
Nothing at all. Nothing at all.
So what is it? Booze, watch, change, and circuit board. Woohoo!
Oh shit on the top. Freaking shit ton of booze. Oh my god.
I made an explosive. That is... Okay. Have you ever noticed that the watch on the bomb changes to a paper freaking watch?
Oh yeah, it does.
What the hell?
Interesting.
Like, why?
I'm gonna make a head bomb real quick. Oh god. What just happened?
Well, I needed... Ah. Yes. Head bomb.
Did I drop a leg? Yes, I did.
I don't have any watches. I'm sad now.
Come on, head bomb, please.
I have like three more. Dang, we have so much stuff.
Well, a head bomb doesn't seem to take alcohol. It just seems to
take it does.
Circuit board. No, it's only... What the hell?
I
put in a head and...
A head bomb takes a head and a bomb.
Oh, and a bomb derp. Well, that makes sense then. I'll just make an actual bomb real quick. And then put in the head.
What?
Head bomb! Head bomb!
The speed of this is amazing.
Your tennis racket?
Yeah, you have to admit that's really good to have it that speed.
Okay, now I can pick up some more alcohol.
Oh, dude!
Oh!
What just happened?
Did I hurt you?
I don't know. I was picking up booze. Oh, look, a tennis ball. Let's play catch down here.
Well,
hey, catch.
Alcohol does relax you quite a bit, yeah. So you might not have taken any damage from it.
Well, I haven't taken any damage for a while, so I'm guessing no. I almost
okay.
Just the lag type.
Dude, Josh!
You didn't hit me.
Good. But
I want to walk past you, but you're just constantly swinging, so this doesn't help me.
Yeah, you're a block. Josh is...
Can I walk past you, please?
Yeah, go ahead.
Well, you're standing in the only entrance to that little area and swinging
your
katana.
Well, you could have just asked.
No.
That's why I asked, so.
I make my own path.
I make my own decisions. No, it doesn't even depend on other people. Okay.
Okay, so what's the plan now?
I mean, get out of here,
get
I guess.
Cash.
This is a very old cave, so.
Pinata!
Pinata!
Money!
Ooh, money! Oh, that's a lot of money! Jesus. Jeez. Is this infinite money farming? Is that what this is?
Yes.
No. They do run out.
Okay, they stopped that for me. Are we actually gonna go back in this cave, or what are we doing here?
I don't know, I'm just looking around. I was planning on leaving, but...
Oh, the cave map and compass came back again. What the hell?
Push him down there.
Nah, I'll go myself.
Oh, way to be a jerk.
Way to be a jerk. Which would not let me push you.
Randomly swinging your katana.
Yep. Well, I'm up, but I hear it. Yeah, there's dudes down here.
Are there?
Yep. Wait. There's a miner's hat up here. The hard hat thing.
Oh, yeah.
It's just kind of chilling up here. You can't even pick it up. I'm getting pushed by Josh up in the roof.
Wait, that would be so cool if you could pick that up and put it on your person. That would actually be the smart thing to do.
Yeah, but nah.
Nah, we don't need added protection.
Well, I'm hungry and thirsty.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm stuck. Oh god. There we go. I'm stuck again! Game! There we go. Okay. Whoa, that bat was super fucking loud! Oh my fuck!
Oh my god, you can see him on the ceiling.
Whoa,
I killed one!
You can kill bats!
Hi, bats!
What the hell? Yeah. There was only one of them woke up, too. The others just don't care.
Oh god! I killed two at one time.
Same here. I'm a horrible.
They don't
person.
Drop anything, do they? So let's just not kill them.
No, they don't.
By the way, they're client side, so you know they're still there on my screen. They're all over there. Why would the bats be client side too? God, just like birds. Needs to be a thing that gets fixed, or maybe they just have it like that because it's easier. I don't know.
Oh, hey, a drawing.
Oh, tinning drawing. We don't have that one.
He has his toy!
Part of it, at least.
Yeah, there's a head.
Well, yeah, his head's here.
Oh, there's more bones! There's more bones!
Go make sure
I only have the head and the torso of the toy. I don't have the legs or anything.
I have the head and the torso, too.
Neither do I. I have head and torso.
So there's gotta be somewhere. I'm pretty sure they wouldn't just not add the rest of the doll.
I don't know if they have yet, because there's still caves that haven't been opened. Oh, like, they might be adding the rest.
Oh yeah, this is the glitchy-ass rock texture that's just like, oh.
I heard someone have a car beat behind them.
That was probably me.
That was me, apparently. Freaking
huh, interesting.
Stupid kids bopping their wheels. It didn't make sense, but...
Let me see if there is any more to me.
Yep, there's definitely before. Monsters down here.
Hold on. Where... Two,
monsters
five.
Here, and they are pissed.
Emmys.
Yeah, they're pretty pissed.
Boy.
I'm going up here, this is a good space to be.
Don't go too far without me.
I haven't gone anywhere, I'm just standing right here.
That is not what I wanted.
I don't think any of us wanted to become cannibals, but it happened.
Yeah, don't give in to your cannibalistic tendencies. That's bad.
We did, but you don't.
It's frowned upon.
Do as we say, not as we do.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, this is a nice little spot to stand up here for a minute. Okay.
Yeah.
Broken toy. Broken toys are pieces of a robot toy that Timmy was holding before the crash.
I didn't realize they were robot toys.
Yes.
Oh, God.
I fell down, and now they're all aggro.
Mortensen.
Can you still hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ow.
I hear babies.
They can hit
oh,
you
shit.
Up there?
Where are you, Mortensen?
I'm trying to jump up, but it doesn't... Okay, fuck you guys. Ah! Well, I'm gonna kill you all! No. I killed one of them.
His head is covered in blood, and he's still not dead.
Yep, pretty much.
Yep, one of them is dead. Oh, there's two
there's
more.
There's another
That's...
one coming for you,
Oh,
Josh.
God.
Oh, God.
Please run... Don't... okay. You killed him. Almost, at least. Whoa, come back here, you... Oh, wow, this one guy's like... He was like... trying
oh,
to eat... He was trying to eat his friend. God damn, these guys are sick. Sick. God damn, he keeps running back to that dead body. What the hell?
Alright, so it looks like so far all they have is the body and the head.
Yeah. I mean, why would they add
Don't
the toy in the
me.
Game
I'm
and not have all the
parts?
I feel like they stole
parts.
I like that idea. Like body
I mean,
parts.
They're all dead now, so you can go do whatever.
Yep, I have two arms, two legs, and a head.
I'm trying to hit downwards, please, game.
So dark.
Oh, I'll keep my spoiled limbs. with those.
I got two legs, two arms now. God, they're so graphic. No, I decided not to take that.
I'm freaking turning on my flashlight.
But you can make a head bomb.
Meh.
No, not my bow. My freaking flashlight, Gabe. Like, the clicking in the menu can be a bit finicky. There we go. Well, this way it doesn't have water, so I'm going this one first.
Okay, the
and
way
that's
I was
where
just
we
going.
Came from.
Yeah.
Pretty
oh,
much,
we didn't come from here.
Oh, no. Ooh, cassette tape.
Oh, yeah.
Cassette 4 collected. I think I had that one already, but whatever.
I did, because it wasn't on my screen, apparently.
Yeah, I have cassette tapes 5, 4, and 1.
I have tapes.
Yay.
I don't remember where they are in the inventory.
They are in an extra
over
bag.
On the left side.
Extra pedometer and stuff.
I see the pedometer, I see the cassette player.
It should be right. Yeah, there we go.
They're underneath my bombs.
Oh, that's
I have
why.
Cassette 1, 2, and 4. Where is cassette
why
number
don't...
3?
I also have 1, 2, and 4.
I must complete the collection.
One more.
Mine's probably...
Oh yeah, this is where we died a couple times, isn't it?
Probably.
You could say that about pretty much any cave.
Yeah, pretty much. We died a lot. Rope!
Mortensen's going for a swim.
For a couple
Amanda's
seconds to
climbing.
Clean myself off. Oh yeah, there's a rope here. Oh yeah, this is where we came down.
I think we should probably head out pretty quick because we only have a couple more minutes, so.
Yeah.
I think you'd head up and
we have like 10 minutes on my end.
Oh, yeah, you're right, actually.
Yeah, we
so
have
about
10 minutes. But
we've
still,
already been in this
explicit.
Cave before, so, like, it makes sense.
Yeah. For the people who watched me, go ahead and watch this on their channels. They actually have more episodes than me.
Yeah.
I have a lot of episodes.
Oh, God.
Well, yeah, this is what, 45 for you?
Yep, 45 for me.
Oh, suitcases.
So much alcohol.
Just gotta get turned up, bro. Gotta get turned. Oh, batteries. That's what I needed. Awesome.
Tennis ball.
Yay,
let's throw tennis ball back and forth in the cave.
Woo!
I was trying to...
Dang it.
Wait, it's not... Re- oh, yes, it is. It's over here.
What are we doing?
Now I'm confused.
Alright, so how do we get out of this cave?
I think it's this way.
This way?
There's no escape anymore.
Wait for me.
Oh. Wait, I'm just gonna see over here. No, this is where we just came from. Okay, go back, go back, go back.
There's no way to go up that way.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Well, then we didn't... I am confused.
Then we did it wrong.
Let me see here.
Oh yeah, it's the cave-in. Yes, we can't get past that.
So, then we just went the wrong way. Cool, then we can go back again.
Yeah.
Oh wait, no. No, never mind. It looked different. It's the very, like, very, very narrow cone of the flashlight that's confusing me.
This is why I use my torch, and that's why I'm the torchbearer.
Yeah.
Yep. Because you have enough cloth.
Yeah, to last forever.
Well, I do too, but I'd rather hit things with a katana.
Yeah, why wouldn't you hit things with a katana? It's very satisfying.
Hi, body.
Okay.
Boop, boop.
Mortensen, where are you going?
I'm just looking around to find where we came in.
It's over here.
Yeah, it's this way.
Follow the torchbearer.
Dun, 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 I'm turning on my flashlight. Turn it off, my flashlight.
I broke the table. I didn't want it there anymore.
Yeah, cool.
On my side, it's not
Whoa,
broken.
Whoa, okay, there we go.
Whoa, okay.
Yeah, now it's broken on
what?
The end.
This is one of those weird rocks.
Yeah.
Really?
I said it earlier.
Oh, God.
Okay, so we're just whoa, what the fuck?
Here you go for the people.
This is the way we are going.
Wait for me.
Yes, I'm waiting.
No.
No. I refuse.
Yes.
I rebel against your orders.
Okay.
Okay, I'm stuck. There we go. I am, there we go.
We're getting there. There's a way out everywhere.
Oh, there's a wooden wall here.
Oh, hey, look at that.
Break it. Swing faster.
No, I'm not wasting my stamina. Whatever.
As Amanda
walks
in,
this is
fire.
This is more stuff. Yeah, this is more clue stuff, so we're missing because we restarted.
Oh, that's right.
This is the boat. No, I already had that in my thing. Never mind then. I guess we didn't.
Yeah, we have
anything.
The boat and then it's a practical caver. Cool.
Now I can get out of here and
rock or gold
see the light
cave.
Of day, hopefully.
Hold on. Let me relight my torch real quick before we keep going, guys.
I'm just looking around to see which way. Yeah, it's this way. No, wait. Oh, it is that way. Okay.
Alright, let's do this.
And I don't think we'll see the light of day, probably maybe some moonlight.
Yeah, it'll probably be dark again. Because it's always dark, it's always death.
Yeah, it's the forest.
Random blanket up there. Whee!
Just traversing this cave and hope we don't die.
Pretty much.
Yeah, let's hope this doesn't lead to a dead mother.
Probably does. It totally is.
We went the wrong way. Should we just fucking go for
Ew.
It? We could just run to the rope, though.
Ew!
I don't even see a den mother. Let me turn on my flashlight. No, oh, there's no den mother here. This is not the same spot.
Oh, not the spot we were thinking it was.
No. It's just an open cave where it's like, oh god. Oh, this is the den mother cave. Yep.
Oh,
yep,
no,
there it
no.
is.
Oh, and there's the rope.
Man, if you just run around her and then run at the rope, she wouldn't be able to get us.
Not always. It's not been working that well lately.
Well, she's not
okay.
on the rope, so I could totally just book it.
Extra damage arrows. Someone light her up for me.
Light her up! Guy, okay.
She's right there. She's right there. Josh, back up, back up. You are
she
not
really
here.
She is pissed. She can't get me though. She just keeps shooting her.
Get out your molotovs.
She can't get me, so I'm not dead. Just keep
so
attacking her.
Get your molotovs out and attack.
Yeah, but I don't want to hit myself. Because there's kind of a thing in the roof that's probably gonna block me. Yeah, don't get too close to her. That's not a good plan. Wait for the fire to go out before you hit it again, because where else that's kind of close to the molotov.
Mine is ready.
Yeah, no, it ended earlier
oh,
because it
crap,
didn't get early.
Oh crap! It didn't light.
Fuck you, then, mother. Fuck you. Yeah, keep attacking me. Keep going. Do your worst to me. Do your worst to me.
Okay. I have one ready as well.
Wait for the fire to run out. It doesn't seem like it stacks. Yeah.
No!
No! Okay.
Stupid den mother.
Okay, I'll do it one more time then.
I'm gonna shoot it with an arrow.
Oh, what the? Okay.
Okay,
I'll throw Molotov because apparently I don't know what it has anymore. Just don't want to hit myself on the roof. Okay, could you like get close away from me? Okay, there you go.
There we go.
You know what?
Can
I'm
you
just gonna
die?
Run up.
Oh,
there it is. It's dead.
Good.
Thank God.
So this is where we go if you go here again. Just go and get in that corner and get their attention.
What the?
Ultimate strats.
Oh!
What?
That was your guys' fault.
Okay, let's just climb from here so the babies can't
Hold
fuck
on,
us
let
up.
Me...
Torchbearer?
Yeah, I know, I'm getting it right
I hope
now.
They don't jump at me because if they do, I'm kind of fucked. No, wait, I have armor.
I'm just kind of checking over here real quick. Shoot, where's the rope?
There's a bunch of suitcases up there in the other corner.
Go for it. I'm going for it. I'm going for it. Go.
I thought you were doing stuff.
Screw you, babies.
Fuck you, babies.
I'm climbing up, climbing up.
Hey, what's up?
Well, I have a new item on my to-do list.
So do I. Oh god, I can see your eyeballs through the back of your head.
That's freaky.
If it's the
it
back
is,
of the...
Yo.
For the back of his head? That means he has eyeballs in the back of his head.
No, you. Like, it's inside your head, but I can see it from the back. There is...
Like, but when you said it, I was like, past you like 10 seconds ago, so I was like, what?
Oh, thank God, it's day.
Nice. Alright, let's go find a place to save.
Yeah, 28 minutes, so let's just run to my house, I'm guessing. Because my house is the closest.
Is it?
Is it?
Yeah, it's the one, like, it's very close to this. It's like over here. Nope, that's not over here. It's over this way.
We're running and running. Run, Forrest, run!
Run, Forrest! Red.
There's a lot of Tiny Tina quotes I could use here, but you couldn't get the quote, so.
Nope, I'd never even heard of Tiny Tina, so.
It's a character from Borderlands 2.
Yeah.
And she says a lot of random shit, like, she. Anytime she's running, she's just like, run, run, running over here. Run.
Alrighty
then.
It's a very random character.
I need to play Borderlands 2 now.
Yeah, and she was also claimed to be racist by a lot of people, which is... What even?
Who knows?
She's just saying random shit, and they're like, oh, you're racist. I'm like, oh, okay, cool.
Ooh, racism.
Well, we found the camp again.
Nice.
Oh yeah, this is Josh's house. He says.
Geo's. So. This one's Geo's.
Isn't Geo's the one next to the plane?
No, it's not.
Whose one is that?
This one is I don't know. That was the one I did with like Josh or. It was either with Josh.
Josh said
or
this one was his. So I'm just that's why I said it.
No, this
I,
one
I
is
thought
Geo.
This one was mine.
No, this one's Geo's because we had started building it. And then we had to run off the cliff right back there when we nearly died.
Saved.
Yeah, make sure to save real quick, guys.
And I guess eat it too.
Alright, oh God. So we're gonna call that episode there, everybody. Thank you all for watching.
And
like and subscribe
thank God
below.
It saved.
Okay.
Thought it was
okay.
Frozen for a second.
So thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe below. Go check out these two dudes with the creepy skulls on their faces. And we'll see you all later. Bye.
You have a creepy skull too. Goodbye to the people.
Bye.